Hello, it's me, munkynuts, here with part 14 of Uncharted 4, A Thieves' End. In this video, I'm continuing exactly from where part 13 left off. Again, I'll put a little link for you when this video gets archived. So yes, continue on from part 13 and start on to chapter 14. Now, in this video, I'm going to try and get all the treasures. Basically, all the similar stuff I've been doing in my videos, trying to get all the treasures. Conversations, journals, journal entries and journal notes. So I'm going to show you how to get those, where they are and stuff like that. And also try to get you the trophies for them as well. Now there's a trophy that continues on from chapter 13, which is called the Peaceful Resolution Trophy. And from chapter 13 onwards, you can't kill anyone basically. You have to kind of sneak your way through. I don't think it really matters if you get seen, but it kind of only leads to confrontation where you have to kind of end up killing them or whatever. But yeah, you just can't kill them in any way. You can't shoot them, can't stealth take down or anything like that. You just have to kind of sneak past them. And that starts in chapter 13. And in my previous video, I show you like a little route where you can take to make it easier for you so you don't have to kill anyone. And then this is going to continue on to 14. So once I've completed chapter 14 and got past the last of the guards in this chapter, then that should unlock the trophy, I'm hoping anyway, because I haven't killed anyone yet, so hopefully it was all good. So without further ado, let's get into this. Okay, might have pressed the wrong button there. Okay, this is 100%. It's way to load in. Come on. Sometime today would be nice.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, right. How long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
So, to start this video off, and this chapter off, I'm going to show you how to get a treasure.
I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
So first of all, as soon as it loads up into the chapter, or as soon as you've come out and it opens up into this chapter 14, Join Me in Paradise, basically, just come up here and just climb up this window here. Just climb through here, just jump down there. And the treasure is just on this cart here. And there we go. There's that nice little bird sculpture thing for you there. So that is, as soon as you've... Can I just quickly show you? As soon as it's uploaded for this chapter, just go right in through the window, follow it around, and it'll be on that little cart over there. So that's how you get that trophy. Now I believe there's quite a few, like, I think there's a few trophies here. All the journal entries are in this section, and some conversations as well. So yes, there are. Here's an optional conversation. Here's one of them. I'll tell you exactly.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it, but we have a goal here. Remember?
Trust me. I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay then.
Okay, so yeah, I forgot to mention that at the start of the video, but in this chapter, in chapter 14, there are 9 treasures to collect, 6 optional conversations, 2 journal notes, and 4 journal entries, optional ones, to collect. So that's one of the conversations, that's one of the treasures for you. Now let's continue on to get another few. The next one is, what I'm going to do is just head, I think it's, they're in like different buildings. So I think I'm going to drop down here. And I picked up a one anyway. And that's just so that you, I think it's just one of the ones that you automatically get anyway. Now, so I'm just going to go into this building over here.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge.
So, here is a little. If you pick up this sword, which I'm going to do.
Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they traded with other colonies?
Okay, so there's another option.
They did. They didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point.
Especially if you once you've looked at the sword, you get an optional conversation with Sam there. Just climb up here to get another treasure. So I went from the workbench, just jump up to this platform, and then come round to the right. And here is the journal note. It's just on this table.
This letter's still legible.
Okay, so there's a journal note for you, one of them anyway. So that is just on this platform. This is the blacksmith. So just jump up and up this platform, go right, follow it around, and then the journal note will be on the table there for you. I'm just gonna jump back down. Now, just trying to think where to go next, because I think they're all in different buildings. So. I think there's a optional conversation in this building over here. So if you go into here, okay, here we go. Kind of climb up, and then there's an optional conversation bit here. So on this chair.
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
Oh, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know... Take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Right. Now, let's go to the next place. Where to now? We'll go to this building here. And I see the skeleton here, there's a journal entry straight away, so as soon as we walk into this building.
Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. But why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
Hmm. That's quite interesting. That's a nice little journal entry.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
So there's never much of a conversation.
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Okay, and now, let's go. Just gonna... So I'm just gonna climb up here.
Locked, of course. Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there.
Okay. Okay, and there's a journal entry.
Hey, Sam, well, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
So there's general entry here just like this. Kind of
the whole point of this place was not having rules.
Even pirate ships had their own rules.
Okay. So that's another general entry there. So get a another treasure. So we come into this building here, this big one here. It's kind of the way you have to go. Go up the stairs, I think.
Look at this, there were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? Were they all raptured or something?
There should be a treasure up here somewhere, I believe.
What's the story here?
Very strange. Right, it might actually be downstairs. I'll find it. Get out of the way. Ah, there you go. So if you come to this building here, so once you've kind of made your way down, I'm just coming to this building here and go left into this little side room here where it's a bit foggy. And just pick up the treasure there, and it's just on the barrel to the right of the entrance to the door. There's a nice little vase for you. So yeah, that is in this building. Once you walk in here, on the left in this little room, on the right of this little room over here. So there's that treasure for you. And now, let's carry on. Let's go...
Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Huh. Down here, I'm probably gonna be... Okay, there it is. So there's a journal entry. Just at the back of this statue of
What's
Avery.
This symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
Okay, so there's another journal entry.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
Okay, there's an optional conversation here.
I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so there's an optional conversation and the journal entry all at the same time. Let's now have a quick look at this. Oh, he's a good sketcher. Okay, so I believe that is all the journal entries. Yes, so there's four journal entries in this chapter, and that's all of them. So, don't have to worry about any more there. And that's also four optional conversations I think I've had. So, still got another two to go for that, and one more journal note to get, and another load of trophies, and think about another seven trophies. And I think there's actually one in this building here.
This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower?
Come on, this way.
Okay, just have a quick look at a few things and... Sweet. Right, let's have a quick look in here. Okay, there you go. So, from this point, so from the kind of little racks there, I don't think they're called racks, come on, they're actually called. What are they bloody called? I can't remember what they're called. But anyway, from here, just go into this building, right here, just go left, or you can walk all the way around. Just come to the jail bit. And there is treasure over there, so come through this far end prison, this cell, and just make your way through, and it's just in this second cell. There you go. So that's how you get this lovely little stone pot here. So yes, if you come into the cells area, jail cell area, and it is in the second cell, or third cell, however you want to look at it. But if you come through this far end one and crawl underneath, and that is here. So that's that treasure for you there, and from that bit there, I'm in this building here. And now, let's carry on with the story, basically. What's this going here?
This way, follow me.
Okay. Maybe that's not gonna work.
There's a tunnel through there.
We can go beneath these boards here.
Okay. There we go.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right by.
Oh, lucky. Alright, let's make the way through here. back it up.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who'd they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
That's a very good question, right? Very good question indeed. Now, I believe there's no treasure just up this from this ladder. So as you climb up the ladder, go right. Yep, and yeah, and it's just here, in this section there. So just click that. This nice little painted copper bottle. There you go, in all its glory. So yeah, once you've climbed the ladder, just go right, and it's just down that section there, and to the at the end of the dead end. And then I'm just gonna carry on here.
Modest little church. That's our way out of here.
Here we go.
I see some light down below.
Oh, don't want to drop down there.
Holy shit. Hey!
Nope.
I found more of the colony.
I saw some guy over there as well. Okay, so for the peaceful resolution, basically it starts from, and again it starts from this point, so this is chapter 14 now, so continue on from 13, this way, on 14 where you're going to have to stop and not kill anyone if you want to try and get this trophy, which I'm going to try to do. So, try to find a way. There you go, here's some long grass. So it doesn't matter if they see you, just as long as you don't kill anyone.
Look. Oh, hell. Shoreline. I don't think they've seen us yet. Just keep it that way. All right. Keep your head down. Just about tell you the same thing. Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna try and do this without killing anyone. Okay, so there's some grass down there. I'm gonna jump all the way down into this little grass area here. Just gonna jump across there. Gonna wait here a minute. I'll watch some of the patrols, see where they're at. One there. I'm just gonna try to stick to that section over there. Okay, careful there.
Something, eh?
Watch yourself.
Okay, that's very close. That's what you're doing. So I'm just gonna get to this point and just kind of
nothing over there,
get down, Sam. Yeah, I don't think it really matters if Sam kills anyone, as long as you don't. So you know, if he does some sneak attacks, that'd be good. Oh shit. Where's he going? Which path he takes. Oh, grass. so I can quickly move across here so he doesn't get into this bit. Okay, whew. Well, what the fuck happened there? Okay. I get straight into this long grass here. Thank you. Good, we're good. Okay. Where's that? Whew! Okay. Now let's go climb up here. Shit, I've gone wrong. It's okay, not too bad. Go again to this bit here. Come up here.
Crap, more shoreliners.
Because there's a shitload there. The sniper. Right. Right. I see some bits to grapple onto. So it might just be worth just running and grappling and hopefully they won't catch me. Right, yeah. Okay, without attacking anyone, I think the best probably option is to grapple and try and avoid the snipers. Okay. So yeah, I think it's just gonna fuck it.
Shit, what was that?
How the fuck did he not?
Wait. Hey, saw something. What was it? What you got? Nothing, bro. We're clear.
Okay. How the fuck they did not see me there? I have no fucking idea. Okay, I don't know, because I think there is a...
No way I imagined that.
I believe there is a treasure around here somewhere, but I can't remember where.
Nothing.
I can't actually remember where it's... Shit. Oh shit, did not mean to do that.
No!
Fuck. Sorry about that. Okay. Why is there no one here?
Can
you believe crap, that place? More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Hmm? Movement over there might be our rabbit.
That was fucking close.
Anything interesting? It's gone, whatever it was.
Yeah, for a minute. So there he goes. Don't come too close, don't come too close. Okay. Okay. So if you make way here, basically. There is a general note here, so once you've dropped down, once you've made it past the mossy bridge, basically grab across how you've done it and got to this point, drop down on this table, there's a journal note for you to collect, which I'm just going to collect now. And there's also treasure in this area as well. I'm just going to get this up, so if you want to have a read, you can obviously pause it or whatever. Okay, so there's that nice little note. Okay. And then once you come out of here, this should... There you go. So, once you've dropped down, got the journal note, come up here, or come through this, like, doorway, and just climb up, and there's, just above the doorway to the... depends how you're looking at left or right. There's a little treasure for you to collect. It's got a Muggle Jade bottle. Now, it says that I'm missing some, which I'm kind of worried about, but, it might come later, hopefully. But that's, that's five. It's still got, yeah. Okay, so hopefully those question marks are the ones that are going to be in this somewhere later on in this chapter, which is a bit weird why they would have done that if you come in this way anyway. If you have to come this way anyway. But that's how you get this treasure, the Muggle Jade one. And yeah, it's just above you once you come through this doorway. And just climb up there to get it. So that's that. Anyway, let's get moving on. Okay. I'm guessing over this one. Close.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, there's some more friends up ahead.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see him there until... Okay, so... trying to about, killing anyone. This whole place is falling apart.
Pass up, man. You could send the whole building over the edge. Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. Thrown a couple of governments, looted villages. But this... this is something else.
Okay. Right. So I jump down to this grass bit here. So it can't be seen in the grass, and I think I'm really close. Where are you going? Wait! Oh, Jesus. You worry me, you do.
Thank you.
No, I'm quite in the open there, aren't I? So connect onto there and then just kind of make my way around. Okay, so something to connect onto there, which might be better if I connect onto that and then jump across there. Again.
Nathan, you got some more friends up ahead.
Okay.
I know.
What's up, man? It's in the old building over the edge. Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. I've thrown a couple of stuff in the villages. This something else.
Hang on.
Over there. Oh shit. I didn't mean to press that circle button. Bollocks. Try that. Again. Okay, so I just kind of ended up there anyway. I think if you don't die like I just did and make it across there, kind of jump to that platform and climb your way up to the top. I'm just going to try swinging across to the top because it's going to be easier from here. Make your way to the top of this roof. So yeah, if you can grapple across, if you do land on that bottom one, just climb your way up there as quickly as possible. Okay, well, yeah. There's a little
okay, James,
bush.
Stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Okay. Wait for him to fuck off.
Jesus, that was close. Look.
Shit. Right here. So if you get out careful, because there's a guy there. I'm gonna get into this corner of this bush bit here because it doesn't look like it's gonna go that way. Okay, don't know which way he's going. And he's going that way. Right. I'm just gonna try and be careful here. Okay. So Sam killed him, so hopefully that doesn't go towards it. Just making my way to this bush bit here. Okay, again, Sam's killed him, so that's cool. Make it. This bush bit. Okay, this is just a big bush bit here. Right. Actually, I have no idea where to go from there. Might be that I have to grab onto there.
Hmm? Got something over there.
Might be our rabbit.
Okay.
How's it?
Nearly.
You got anything?
We're all clear.
Okay, for some reason I can't grab onto it there. I'll figure out how, where to fucking go. I'm actually kind of lost. I made my way here. So, just climb up. If you make your way down to this point, maybe. Just trying to show you.
Sam. Okay. Wait.
Okay, kind of be careful because. It's best to do it when he's not looking. So hopefully he's just going to fuck off in a minute.
Nothing here.
Go on, turn around. Yes, that's it. We just jump up there. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Thanks.
Shit. Get to this point. Oh,
yeah, shit. That's it.
For now. We just gotta keep moving.
Okay. Hopefully that's good to go. I'm hoping that the Sam's kill doesn't really matter. There's a ladder there.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
What have you done? Wait, come on. This way. Oh, he's already up there. Nice! Oh my god.
Nathan!
Whew. Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah. Make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
The hell of a view.
Okay, there.
Almost there, Sam.
That's a bit better way than the way I went. Okay, so they've all kind of disappeared now. Now I've gone past them. Now hopefully this will then go towards the trophy, so I don't know if it's I have to complete it.
Oh, talk about a high dive.
Yeah, I don't know if I have to complete it, like, complete this, the chapter and then get it. I actually have no idea where I'm going from here. Okay. I think I'm just going to go up to that bit there. Oh, that's lucky. I think there actually might be a treasure around here somewhere. So once you've jumped down from there... Is it around there? Is it on that way? Yeah, so once you've jumped down, after you've grappled across, before you climb into the window, if you come just behind here, and just grapple onto that point... Grapple onto that point there. And just make your way around to this point here. And it should be. There we go. And it should be just on this box here. There you go. There's. Looks like a. Yeah. So a class knife. So yes. Once you've grappled around after sneaking past all the. Shit. Well, I don't mean to fucking do that. I'm just trying to fucking find a point to grapple onto. So yeah, for that treasure, sorry about that. Just grapple onto this point here. So once you've jumped down from here, before you get to the window, grapple onto there, swing right around into there's a little room there, and it should be on the little box, just where it's where like the whole building was kind of crumbled off, and then grapple back around. And amass that treasure before you're done. Let's carry on.
Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Okay. So I believe there's another treasure. Just kind of grapple on my way, where you have to go anyway. Instead of going around to your right, come to your left, and just come and go into this little area here for this doorway, and the treasure should be on this table here. There you go. And there you go, there's another treasure for you. That's a bronze boar. That's there. That's on this little table, in this little room. So once you grab across, go left, don't shimmy across into the room. Once you've grappled across, go left and into that room, and it'll be on the table for you. There! Anyway, let's carry on. Well, that was close.
So, do all of that then?
Yeah! Something like that!
And climb into this room here. Kind of slide down. And I'm hoping I haven't missed the treasure there. Don't think I have.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
Just trying to work out where this next treasure is. I believe this next treasure is if once you've grappled in and slid down, come up these stairs, go right on the steps, make your way around. Let's jump over this bit here, and it should be over here. Yes, and there you go.
Nothing
it's on this
up
table here.
Here.
So once you've slid down. Come up, go up the stairs, go right up the stairs, come round, jump across, and be on the table here. So, taking one next to the statue of that head. And then there's that stout vase for you. And that should be, I think, 8 of them now? So there should be one missing. Yeah, okay, so there's one missing. So that'll be the last one, and I'll show you how to get that in a minute. So, let's get out of here. What's he got, I think? Okay, so yeah, I think there's one more optional conversation to get. I think, and that is, and one more treasure to get. And I think that should be it for this chapter for them lot. Kind of looks like something out of Les Miserables. Anyway. Carry on.
Holy crap.
Well, I see our missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
Rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? Why?
There you are. There's an optional conversation, so you have to wait for Sam to...
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
Okay, there you go. So once he's said that, you can have an optional conversation.
Colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there...
It appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right?
Okay, and there's also the last treasure is around here. So once you've made your way through, keep to the right. And just come to these pile of stuff on the right here, next to this statue over here. And I think it's over here, anyway. Ah, there you go. So yes, come to this statue over here on the right. Right side once you enter, come to this pile of junk over here, just come around to the back of it all, and it should be on this fallen chair over here. And there, that's all the treasures for chapter 14 done, all the conversations done, entries and notes done for this section. You want to collect them all for the trophy and whatnot. But anyway, so yes, on the right, next to this pile, next to this statue on the right side once you come in. Anyway, let's carry on. There are a lot of dead bodies.
Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Pretty cool. We've got a nice few statues, got paint up there. It's pretty sweet. Anyway.
Here we go.
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
Nice.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well,
search for clues?
Yeah,
search for clues.
Okay. Now, I haven't got the trophy yet, unless I missed it. But anyway, I'm going to end this video here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If the trophy does pop up in a minute or something when I go off, or... maybe it'll come up after I do a few little bits into this. I'll obviously let you know, whatever. But anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it's helped with treasures and stuff like that and trying to get the trophy. But there's a way to do it. It might have been because I had done that attack on someone and then restarted it. That might be the reason why I haven't got the trophy yet. I'm not sure. But that's in part 13. So it might be something that you kind of have to completely avoid. I don't know. But anyway, we'll see. But yes, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Can't think of what else I was going to say. Like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. Follow me on Twitter, munkynuts35. And part 15 will be on chapter 15, yes. So yeah, I have a thing that I have to say, but I can't remember. But anyway, yeah, thank you for watching. I shall see you next time. Goodbye.